Say I didn't want you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood that should be tested for vaccines.
They already did. More than I could stand. Data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Hide and seek. No, is that it? Anyway, welcome back, guys.
Had all your
Resident
intel
Evil
saved
6.
On a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
This is Jake's story.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
That is 50 million.
Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find, it's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
Why coffee? Why not tea? There is something red over there.
They're Chihuahua, and they're encased in a cocoon. It's in printing.
I'm so glad I'm gonna deal with that shit they can have.
Thank you.
this little thing is chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. You better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
Get out of here. Why am I sliding?
Thank you.
Gotcha. You ready for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
Back now. Let's go. I'm very difficult to see anything. Sliding again. Made me jump. It's like the first jump scare I've put on Resident Evil. Does herb stand for something, or is it literally just a herb? They clearly have a lot to talk about.
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait! Been like that? The whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister.
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
That's not the only thing.
Speaking of odds.
Shall end it here, so I will see you in the next video of whatever I make. Bye guys.